Well, caught on camera, usually when you hear those words, it's followed by yet another groundbreaking and revealing report from the Fox 8 I-team.
This is unbelievable, folks, but today those words are followed by a much more sinister story than you can imagine. For the latest on this still-developing story, we are taking trending outside today to the Fox 8 garden, and that's where we find our good friend Joe Tuohy. Joe, what the heck is going on out there?
Gabe and Tracy, some stories are just too dangerous for the I-team, and that's where we come in. I'm reporting live from the Fox 8 Garden, and this is a difficult story to share, but folks, there is a thief among us. It's turning into quite a problem. I'm going to show you some of the damage in a second, even though the thief is about yay big. And luckily, we have some breaking news. This thief was caught on camera. Take a look. That is right, a woodchuck, groundhog, whatever you want to call it, has been destroying the Fox 8 garden just outside our studio doors. Look at this video. For the last week or so, we've noticed a number of disturbing sights inside the garden, half-eaten vegetables, large-sized holes in the dirt. A number of Fox 8 employees have caught our little garden grabber on camera. They've been terrorized by this guy. He's sneaking around, running away when confronted. One of our photojournalists even saw him hanging around our nearby parking lot and recorded a video of him dashing down a hole. Now, as we come back out here live, I want to show you some of the damage we are talking about in the Fox 8 garden. Take a look right here. We got Brussels sprouts, what used to be healthy plants, the leaves bitten off. I believe these are eggplants, or what used to be eggplants after this thief got to them. Gone, although there are some big ones over there. We got Swiss chard down the way. It's more like Swiss cheese. There's so many holes in those leaves, Gabe. And don't even ask me about the lettuce. And how about this? This could have been a healthy tomato that we were enjoying on a caprese or a nice pizza or something like that.
This makes me sick.
It makes me sick. Crime doesn't pay, and that's where the Fox 8 viewers come in. We posted this on our Facebook page. We want solutions. What should we do about this groundhog, woodchuck? I have some facts here. They're also called land beavers, whistle pigs. What should we do about it? Maybe non-lethal options. We are the animal friendly station here. But yeah, it's a real crisis, and I'm just happy I was able to report this story to you guys.
You see the belly on that little fella?
He's well fed.
He's been stealing all our fruits and veggies. You know, I did some homework on this, Joe, and they're part of the squirrel family. Mm-hmm. They can dig down 5 feet and about 60 feet long. That's like digging a bowling lane underneath Fox 8. So we need folks' help. We need help.
I didn't know that they could climb the fence. Mm-hmm.
I know, just no regard for the beautiful fencing we put up. And you know, if we want to be, you know, innocent until proven guilty, there have been reports of deer in the Fox 8 parking lot. There have been reports of rabbits around here, so it could be them. Also, counterpoint, the groundhog has never eaten better. His cholesterol way down because of all the veggies he's getting.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
maybe from his perspective, he's thanking us.
Listen, on behalf of Tracy and myself, we want to thank you for doing this dangerous story. As you say, one more dangerous than the Fox 8 I-team would even try to tackle. So thank you, Joe. Great coverage out there in the garden.
He even has his sleeves rolled up and everything. He's ready in case he has another encounter.
We need help. Down in the dirt for you guys.
Yeah, thank you, Joe. We really, really appreciate it. We're counting on our viewers to come up with some solutions.